this corner, driven in, and a bulletin header from Tony Mowbray. Celtic's equaliser scored by Mowbray. We're just 5 minutes into the second half. And this driven corner kick from Galloway, fighting his way through to Tony Mowbray on the run. Got in there ahead of Hatley. And that's a magnificent header. Well, what an equaliser. Mowbray getting across in front of Hatley, who won't be too happy.